Face on effect monsters for that.
Okay.
That are in the field. Equipped only to a mermail monster, gained 800 attack from a spell effect that was activated on your opponent's side of the field resolves. Negate that effect and send this card to the grave.
Konami fucked up a little bit by making this deck a little talking about that. You need to know. I believe it's a glass cannon.
Yeah, I can see that. It's like Modulce's format, the hat format. They were just.
Oh, yeah.
They were a good deck, but they just. Anything stopped them.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back in.
Yeah, no, I forgot. Maxi.
I would have been so sad. I think I would have slowed down to something like at which I could stop you. But like still.
Stop me and then go next turn. Okay.
Destroy them, right?
It's so broken.
It is. Like, I have to read it every time just to tell myself that it is that broken. It's like Toad.
Oh, yeah. Toad's broken. That's broken. A lot of broken stuff came out during this one. Like,
it's just like they all have to defend. It just goes.
Facts. Oh wait, his effect too, special summon.
Yeah, that is not, it's only negates if it's normal, so technically he's still good.
Like, when he leaves the field, it's like, not even when he's in the graveyard, it's like when he leaves the field. Once per turn, that's that, like, fair. It could be a little bit, but you know, it's still good. It's like,
that doesn't even stop you at this point.
No,
I'm still at 1-9
billion. Since I didn't activate,
I think I can get the really
have that. I think you can get the green stars. And this is the one
that's affected to me.
I mean, the other one you think about is Retrigal and Apex AB. So I can't really say all about the better.
Like, I
don't know, that one because I was
I will attempt to play.
I like the challenge of trying to
do it.
Oh,
sorry.
And then I'll change the Beyonce effect to C.
I think that's game right there. Because that card's just too good. Because I can't be destroyed by battle.
and you dump a lot.
Yeah.
Game two?
Game three.
Game three. Game yeah, my bad.
No, it's fine. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it.
I hope you break.
You hope I. Wow. Good luck. I hope luck. You break.
That is the kindest of my heart.
No, Maxi, I'm good. Dude, Maxi, I would just cry.
Yep.
I just like to look into my deck a bunch of times.
They're all shiny, I don't believe it.
They're all shiny. This I need a super. Dragoon is great.
It's the first set.
It is. Thank you. I don't care about getting ultimate spot frogs. I've been playing frog a lot. So it's too much. Money.
How much is the
how much is the ulti? Like, I don't know, somewhere around 50. It's still too much money. Like, I'd rather get desires than that.
Yeah. Definitely.
It's like, what do I search? That's better than me.
Sorry.
What does he do?
He can't be targeted except for my main phase damage.
Okay.
And he's 3100. One, two.
Contributes.
Yeah, pretty much like if you make this against ABC or Burning Abyss, they can't really beat over it.
Can't really beat over it, right?
Yeah, because they can't target it, they can't beat over it.
Okay.
That's you, sir.
Is that what until my next turn, or is that just one turn?
This
Do I still pick Oscar?
Yeah, you can. So it's effective.
Yep.
I may have a response. You are sure.
That's a pretty good hand.
Yeah. Hey, I hope I get a better response. I hope I destiny draw it.
What was the card that you got? The six card you drew.
It was the metal.
The metal, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Activate.